I'm Nobody by Emily Dickinson, read for Librivox.org by Jeanette Seelig. I'm Nobody. Who are you? Are you Nobody too? Then there's a pair of us. Don't tell. They'd banish us, you know. How dreary to be somebody. How public, like a frog, to tell your name the livelong day to an admiring bog. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.